kilo.
So we should eradicate the terrorism and allow the civilians to live peacefully. So this is really what we have done is to eradicate terrorism or LTTE from this area.
There was a big allegation against army and air force that we have bombed to the hospital, but if you really look at it, you can see by visual nothing like that, and so they actually tried to blame on to the army.